Remember not too long ago when big media, big tech, and others were pushing this guy as the next coming? He should probably be the next president. Michael Avenatti sentenced to another 14 years in prison for fraud. There he is. There's the next president. What makes me crazy, does it make you crazy too? Is that the big media, nobody ever apologizes. Hey man, we got it wrong. We look like idiots. Wow, we were wrong about that Avenatti guy. What a low life he is. Come on!